Elizabeth, Edison, the thief, had annihilated Augustine. Adolphe, the young man with the accordion, decided to fight back. He couldn't prove the crime, but he stated far and wide that Agustin LePrince had invented cinema long before Thomas Edison. The patents registered in several countries were undeniable. And the fight went on for years, and in the end, Thomas Edison emerged victorious.